Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Plenty of harmony on the gantry, I can assure you, between Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester United against Leicester City.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
I think the cross is on.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Harry Maguire at the back.
Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Pogba. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal.
Yuri Tielemans plays alongside James Maddison in midfield. And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers.
Very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Delivered into the box. Oh, Kasper Schmeichel saves it. Corner swung in.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Vardy! Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Jamie Vardy.
Set up to play on the break now. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Ayoze Perez. Break quickly when they get possession. Is this the moment? Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care. What a double whammy we've just seen here. That's really turned this game on its head. Sure, in which direction he's going to head now.
Restarting at 2-0.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
It's a drive with some power, but off target.
Yeah, and look, he didn't quite get set for that one. Rumblings of discontent around Old Trafford here as they see their team get a bit of a chasing.
Bruno Fernandes
guiding it through.
It's offside. And Evans. James Maddison.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Made a quick interception.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Bruno Fernandes,
one of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Tackle here.
Tielemans.
And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba. Nemanja Matic.
Going forward well. Fernandes,
Pogba, great tackle.
Now, Can they move on from this wide area where there is room? One-on-one with the keeper. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
No offside, as the ball was played over the top.
He's really strutting his stuff now. I think the cross is on.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Now James. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly.
United couldn't keep it.
We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage.
It's Jamie Vardy.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant. Given the offside.
Wan-Bissaka trying to catch the player in possession. Fernandez. It's poor work, really.
Great ball.
Anthony Martial.
The scores! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. And we restart the game 2-1.
Fernandez. Set up to play on the break now.
The referee has indicated
comes out off the goalkeeper.
Good vision here. It's Jamie Vardy.
This might be it. Oh, that's great defending. Maybe the cross.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
And this is going to be a throw.
Gray. Made a quick interception. Clever ball. He's in. Real chance now.
And that's a fantastic goal.
What a comeback here. There were two goals adrift. They're not now.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down. Good connection.
So it's 2-2 now.
Shaw.
Nemanja Matic.
Great ball from Matic.
Martial. Well, then it goes.
Read the intentions.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Manchester United have won the ball back here.
Anthony Martial. Martial! It's bounced back off the bar. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. On the attack here. That's the way to win the ball back.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. James. Now Anthony Martial.
Oh, he's through. Pushed back out into play. Interception here.
Good interception. Chalasionsu. Chilwell. Tielemans. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
And it's a goal! It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Nemanja Matic to be replaced by number 17, Fred.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. So easy in possession. It's an excellent cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Tielemans.
Fred.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, space to get the cross in. And here's Paul Pogba, intercepted well. Guiding the pass through. And he scored!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. He's found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he, the player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
Yeah, he didn't really get into it, did he? And part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went down the other flank, and he was a bystander.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Got the ball back.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Strong challenge.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
It's a quick break. Surely! Kasper Schmeichel, wonderful.
Well, they're going to take him off, Alan. I'm not sure he wants to go off, but... maybe they're just thinking ahead beyond this.
Martial!
Routine for the keeper.
Manchester United closing in on victory here.
Yeah, and they're being positive. They're actually trying to get another goal.
Vardy.
Now Iheanacho.
Pogba.
Good piece of tackling there.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Chance for a break in numbers.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead. The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
He's cut it out.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Intercepted well here. Here's Martial. Ben Chilwell. Now Iheanacho. On to Vardy. Was clipped in over the top. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in. But it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
Two more minutes to play of added time. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Now Evans. Manchester United with the ball again. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Referee says that's that. A glorious game of football. You can't really ask for much more than what we've seen here today.
No, I don't think so. Both sets of players given full value for money and some wonderful ability out there.
Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really. Is this the moment? Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't.
Great ball. Anthony Martial. The scores! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely. Fantastic goal. What a comeback here. They were two goals adrift. They're not now.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
And it's a goal. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looked at it.
Guiding the pass through.